Hey there. So I finished my canoe and just brought it over to Echo Lake, just off of Gold River Highway. Echo Lake. Echo Lake. Yeah. Anyway, it's the maiden voyage, and see if there's any leaks in it, and see if she floats. All right. So, the maiden voyage is successful. There's no leaks. Very stable. Very impressed with the stability and the handling too. It handles really nice. I didn't think it would handle this well, being a 13-foot canoe, but very, very, very impressed. Especially, you know, when you make something yourself. It's very satisfying when it turns out to be a good product, and I'm extremely happy with this. I can't wait to make my 16-foot canoe. I was going to buy one, but now I'm going to make another one. 16-footer, two-person, still good for a solo canoe. So that's definitely my next project, and I can't wait. I will share that with you as well. I'll post a video gallery of it on YouTube. I'm not going to make a whole video again, but I'll definitely share that my next build. But thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you soon.